you something, man. I know you write most of your stuff that you do, but when you go about finding things, you know, instrumental things the way you do, do you have a problem? I mean, do you take, like myself as a singer, you take tunes that are lyrically cool, you know, and melodically hip, and you just take that and condense it into a band kind of presentation as opposed to a singer?
Amen.
Straight ahead, man. Yeah. You know, that was the way it was like when I first heard tunes like Tobacco Road.